March 5th, 2012, indoor air quality professionals from across the globe converged in Las Vegas, Nevada for the largest dedicated indoor air expo in the nation. With a population of approximately 2 million people in the metropolitan area, this year's host city is a gaming center of the world and one of the leading locations for conferences. Again this year, the exposition halls of the Indoor Air Expo were shared with members of both the Air Conditioning Contractors of America, who celebrated their 44th annual meeting, and the Indoor Air Quality Association, who had their 15th annual meeting. Multiple educational tracks took place over 3 days, allowing attendees the opportunity to learn new skills and interact with their peers. More than 300 exhibit spaces allowed companies and associations to share their products and services with attendees. Such well-known industry institutions as the ACAC, EMSL Analytical, Ultraviolet Devices, Legends Environmental Insurance Services, and Micometer were on hand to name just a few. The Indoor Air Expo is truly the place to learn new skills and see firsthand the latest technologies that impact IAQ professionals and their customers. Companies involved in the IAQ industry should attend this important conference. From excellent educational tracks and innovative products and services to what may be the conference's greatest benefit, a chance to network with peers. Next year's Indoor Air Expo will take place in early 2013 in Orlando, Florida. That's it for now. Stay tuned for more reports from the IAQ Video Network.
IAQ TV, the place to be.